Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. As we all know that the announcement of new security partnership between Australia, UK and US, that is AUKUS, has changed the game of geopolitics, and this partnership has brought India, France closer than before. Now France and India will head towards a truly multilateral international order. But the major benefit India can draw from France is its nuclear technology. However, we have discussed intensively in our previous video that how India can benefit from the rift between France and AUKUS. In this video, we will discuss exclusive about the pump jet propulsion system and how pump jet propulsion system will be a key changer for Indian nuclear submarine program. Previously, Indian Navy had shown its interest in French pump jet propulsion system. Pump jet propulsion system is used by France in Barracuda class submarine. Pump jet propulsion system is currently used in all modern nuclear submarines. Countries like Russia, UK, USA, France and China are using this kind of technology in their nuclear submarine. The pump jet propulsion system is very complex technology and its functioning is entirely different from conventional bare propeller. Pump jet propulsion system works exactly like a fighter jet engine. Unlike jet engine, it uses water pressure to propel the submarine. Pump jet propulsion system involves combination of hydraulic system, centrifugal pump, gearbox and impellers. The pump jet propulsion system is also known as hydrojet and water jet propulsion system. Previously, non-nuclear submarine technology was offered to India by France in the past, but Indian Navy is currently showing its interest in pump jet propulsion system considering current geopolitical changes. India can definitely go for French technology. For understanding the basic structure of pump jet propulsion system, let's get started. There are many different components in pump jet propulsion system, such as hydraulic system, centrifugal pump, gearbox and impellers. First of all, water jet pushes the water on the way to its lower intake. The water intake is hydrodynamically designed so that the water flow is maintained in the high pressure, as well as it comes in easy without creating much friction. This flow of water is further increased with the help of impeller, after which a water jet is formed. This water jet pushes the submarine forwards. However, the direction of water jet is changed to forward, backward, left or right depending upon the movement of submarine. Hydraulic system is used to change the direction of outlet, while gearbox is used to control the speed of propeller. And in this way, this system keeps on propelling submarine peacefully without leaving the water bubble or caviation noise. Reduction of caviation noise is a game changer, as latest torpedoes track submarines based on caviation noise. However, submarines are device of deception. They are meant to hide their true position and quietly torpedo the enemy's vessel. Talking about advantages of pump jet propulsion system over conventional bare propeller, the speed of pump jet propulsion system is more than the conventional bare propeller. Together, they make the submarine stealthier due to being less noisy. The water jet system can easily move even in less deep water. However, one may ask that despite having so many advantages, why pump jet is not used in most of the submarines? Because the reason is pump jet propulsion system is a costlier system. With this, they can only be used in large vessels, aircraft carriers or submarines of 6,000 plus ton class vessels. Also, their maintenance cost is high. Apart from all this, it is a complex technology as compared to conventional bare propellers and also quite heavy weight, although it requires less area compared to bare propeller. We cannot use this type of technology in diesel-electric submarines because diesel-electric submarines run in low speed, or pump jet propulsion system is known for high speed. Pump jet propulsion system has its advantages and disadvantages. Its best use can be done by those who understand both the things and use it at the appropriate place. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our channel if you had not done already. We will soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in the defense sector.